Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So I'm very excited to share this video with you all. As you can see, today's video is about this new polishes released by the brand Barom. So you must have seen a couple of videos that I have posted on my channel from this particular brand. So recently, very recently, like a couple of days ago, they released this new collection and it is so gorgeous. So I recorded this slow motion video. You guys can see how beautiful they look, and I'm going to swatch and share my reviews with you guys. So before we start, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. I'll be posting some cool product reviews soon on my channel, so please subscribe, bell icon, all those good things, and let's begin with the video. As you know, Barom has a unique way of packaging their products. So this is how the multi-chrome polishes are packed. As you can see, it has a holo bubble effect. It's a glossy packaging, but their glitter collection was matte. Even the unicorn was matte, but with the unicorn in holographic effect. And then you must have seen the neon collection. It had like white and with all the neon colors on it. So they literally put a lot of thoughts on the packaging, and it looks really cool. So I'm now just going to open this box. So if you know, these polishes are 8 ml, so they are like tiny bottles. So in this box, so to make it like fit comfortably, they have this additional paper support inside so that it doesn't move inside the packaging. So that's how it comes. It's very carefully packed. As you can see, I just pulled out one polish, the first one from the collection. So this is how it looks. It's gorgeous. Let's have a close-up view. So this shade is named as Phoenix Wings. As you can see, there are a lot of color shifting happening. It looks so stunning. Now let's open it and see how it looks. When I received these polishes, I opened it and I saw it and I was feeling so happy. It looked like a very high quality polish, and it is a very good high quality polish. I don't know, it just made me very happy. And for the swatches, I'm going to use both the bases. One is like a black base, and then I'm going to use it on a normal base base also, without any base color basically. So I'm just swatching the first Phoenix Wings. As you can see, when you apply it, the first coat is a translucent finish, so it doesn't give you any opacity. We are going to see how it's gonna look when we have a black base. Normally when we apply multi-chrome polishes, we are recommended to use a black base, but let's see how this one is going to work. So this is the first coat, and you can already see it looks so shiny, and it looks that color variation or color shifting also is visible. Now let's look at the second coat. Another thing I wanted to highlight is the application process is really smooth. As you can see, the polish itself levels so beautifully. The brush is also really great, and there is no streaks or lines when you're applying it. Some polishes, if it's not good quality, when you apply multi-chrome polishes, you may see that lines, right? The brush marks are there. So in this one, there is no brush marks. It just smoothly levels on the nail surface, and it looks so beautiful. So right now you can see purple and golden color, but you will also see a very vibrant green color when you change it to the different light. So I will show you that in some time. Before I show you the color shifting, I just wanted to show you how this is gonna look on a black base. So this one, as you can see, when I am applying it on a black base, it's already opaque in one coat. So that's the difference. When I was applying it on the nail stick without any base color, I needed two coats, right? So this one, with the black base, in one coat I was getting that multi-chrome effect. So in case if you wanted to save your polish and you don't want to finish it very soon, then you can have a black base and then you can apply this multi-chrome polish, and it will work absolutely fine in one coat. This is how it looked on my nails. So you can already see that color shifting effect, right? So you can see the green and the purple as the dominant colors in this clip. So I just wanted to show you guys this one. So it's so absolutely gorgeous. Now let's see the second one. So in this collection, they have two multi-chrome polishes and then two multi-chrome flaky polishes. So this is the same kind of color, but it has a flaky finish. So as you can see, there are a lot of flakies with the same kind of color effect, green, gold and purple. So you can already see it. It looks so stunning in the bottle. So now I'm going to swatch it and show you. This flaky polish, you can either use it as a single polish onto your nails directly, or you can apply the multi-chrome polish and then use it as a top coat, or you can sponge it and get a really different flaky finish. I'll show you all the experiments that I have done with this polish, and I think it's really a cool polish to have. You can use it in different ways, and if you apply it directly in two coats, I won't say it's like really opaque, but it's a really decent looking finish. I really love the way it just got settled in the nails and it was looking so stunning. So that's how it looks. Now let's move on to the next shade. The next shade is named as Infused Eclipse. As you can see, this one has a peacock blue and purple and a little bit of golden color shifting happening in this bottle. And if you ask me, I have multi-chrome polishes from Fun Laker, El Corazon, and picture polish, and quality wise, if you ask me, this one is no less than those international brands. This is equally good. There is no smell, application is really smooth, and it's so budget friendly. Anyone can buy it, and it is made in India, and there is no custom duty. Anyone can buy these polishes. So in case if you wanted to have some like cool polishes, different polishes, then please do check out. And let me tell you this, this is not a sponsored video. I am not associated with Baromd in any way. I love the new releases, and I'm happy that some of the Indian brands are trying their hands on all these special effect polishes. So I just wanted to support them, so I purchased it. I am sharing my thoughts with you guys. This is not at all sponsored by anyone. I purchased it by my own money, and I'm sharing my thoughts. There is no bias, no favor, nothing. It's just my opinion. I liked it and I'm sharing it with you guys. So I applied one coat. As you can see, it is again translucent. You need two coats to get that really opaque look. After the first coat is completely dried, apply the second coat, and then you can see that the polish is really opaque in two coats, and all you need to do is just apply a top coat. This is our last polish from the collection. This one is named as Flaky Fusion. This is similar to the Infused Eclipse polish. So that one is like regular polish and this one is a flaky polish. So you can either apply it directly, or you can apply the Infused Eclipse and then you can apply it as a top coat. That will again look stunning. Or you can directly apply this polish onto your nails, and you may need like 3 to 4 coats to get that opaque finish. Or you can use a makeup sponge and you can sponge the flakies onto your nails, and it will give you a different look. So application again was very smooth. The flakies were very well placed on the nails with like 1 or 2 strokes with the brush. And again, as you can see, it was giving me like good opacity in 2 coats. But if I go for one more, then I'll get a really opaque finish. So this is how it looked on my nails. If you can see, on the ring finger I have the flakies, and the rest of the finger I have the Infused Eclipse. So they looked so amazing. You can see how vibrant and beautiful it looks, right? Before we wind up the video, I just wanted to show you how it looked when I applied it with a sponge. So I'm going to use both the flakies. I'm kind of going to create an ombre look. I have this makeup sponge. I am applying the carnival flakies on top, and then I will be applying the flaky fusion. So after applying the polishes onto the sponge, I am going to dab it onto the swatch stick, and then we are going to see how it's gonna, what kind of effect actually this sponge application is going to give us. Now that I have enough flakies on my sponge, I'm dabbing it onto the swatch stick. And as you can see, it's already giving me a very thick opaque finish, right? It looks a little different than the direct application. So now let's go for one more round. So these 2 rounds were enough, and I'm just going to show you the finished look. I totally loved it. So just let me know what you guys think of this finish. Next Next, I just wanted to try and apply the matte top coat and see how it's gonna look. So I am going to apply the matte polish on top of the infused Eclipse. So this matte polish is again from Beromt only. I won't say it's a great polish. It's okay. It won't give you a real, you know, good matte finish. So I just wanted to try it from the same brand. So I just wanted to see how it's gonna work. So I applied 2 coats of matte top coat just to get a real matte effect. But it was okay only. So now let's see how it looks. So as I mentioned, it is okay with the matte top coat. But if you have a good matte top coat, you can create a raindrop nail art like this. So I think that's the last experiment I have done with these polishes. So overall, my opinion, the polish in terms of price, quality, application, finish, drying time, everything is on point. And I totally loved it. If you guys, just like I mentioned, in case if you wanted to have like some cool looking different types of nail polishes, you can definitely try this out. And these are you know, budget friendly. The entire collection was 599 rupees, and right now they have some offer going on. In case if you're planning to buy, you can use the code multichrome10 or something, you get like additional 10% off. Individual bottles are retailed at 199 rupees. Again, the same code can be applied while checking out, so you can check it out it in their website. I'll put all the links in the description box. So in case if you have any questions, please drop it in the comment box. And that's it for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I had so much fun making this video. So I am actually recording this in the middle of the night. So don't forget to like, share, comment, all those good things. And I'll see you soon on my next video. Until then, stay safe, stay happy. Thank you, guys.